This is not a game. This is a job interview from hell.
From all corners of the country, 16 people have come to London.
I don't care where you come from, whether you started in a council flat or born with a silver spoon in your mouth. All I'm looking for is somebody who is drop-dead true.
They're here to compete for a job worth £100,000. With a man famously hard to please.
No one's gonna make a fool out of me.
Sir Alan Sugar has built a global business empire worth £800 million. Now, once again, he's on the hunt for an apprentice.
I think this has been a bloody disaster. And I promise you, my friend, you would be out that door so quick, you wouldn't know what's hit you.
To succeed, they're going to have to live...
This is the life.
...and work together.
We are going to make some money.
We really are.
I am your boss.
No, you're not my boss. You're a project manager.
Your boss.
You're nothing to me.
It's the chance of a lifetime.
You went out and lost me money. You're fired. You're fired. You're a total shambles. You're fired.